I think about sometimes, me and the guys in the band, we're all really good friends. A lot of my guys that are 10 or 40 years, we've been together for a long time. My buddy Dan has been bringing my guitars out. Me and him have been real close for a long time, and we've written a lot of good songs together. And for some reason, I feel compelled to tell you this to him. He just brought me this guitar, and I got a smile a mile wide after every song, and I cannot express to you how much fun I get to have every night, thanks to people like yourself. And I will forever be indebted to folks like you, spending your hard-earned money to come here and hear us play tonight. Anytime that you come to a concert, I want you to remember that you ain't here to see us. It's our job to play for you. We are here to make sure that y'all have a good time. And I will never forget that. I love you guys so much. And, I remember listening to this song for the first time in probably 1994 with my dad in a brown F-150 pickup truck with a tan camper top on it on a cassette tape. And it's always been a big part of my life. I got to record my own version of it here recently. And if you know it, I'd love to hear you sing along. This is one of my favorite songs of all time. It's called Crossbow.
Still ain't got a job, so I work in the market as a checkout girl.